Missive is a powerful email application that is really popular with those who want to collaborate with their email. Today, we're going to give you a full breakdown and overview of Missive to see whether it is the next email application for you. So folks, welcome back to Keep Productive. My name is Francesco, and if you're on the hunt for any email client, including Missive, you can jump over to Toolfinder. You can find everything there. It will be linked below, but if you want to dive into Missive in a bit more detail, you can find that page there as well. So Missive is a really interesting email client because it's designed for teams more than it is designed for solo users. I actually used it for many years myself and found the experience really good, but the power really comes from sharing it with other people. Now, very simply, if you think of Missive as a way or window into your email application, if you're using email right now and you want to share it with a group of people or maybe a few that you work with, just to be able to plow through the inbox much faster, this could be an application for you because it's got some abilities like being able to assign tasks, being able to leave comments for each other, and even being able to use integrations as well that's going to save you a bit of time. There's also functions like the ability to assign stuff to other people. Assigning things is actually really helpful because you get your own shared inbox and you can be able to see other people's activity on the left-hand side. This is a really interesting application if you're looking to collaborate more effectively as a team. Now, as a collective, Missive isn't just about email. You've also got the ability to manage your calendar coming up that is associated with your inbox. And you can add as many different calendar and as many different inboxes as you like to this unified area for managing email. Now, as a collective, they do have a free plan. The issue with the free plan is there are some limitations to how much history you access and features you access too. So you're probably going to get your best bet from their productive pricing, which actually is priced at $18 a month, but gives you access to pretty much or most of the features for you to get started. Now, naturally, this is per user per month, so it's definitely worth considering it for your team. But I know a lot of people that use Missive to be able to unify their customer support or tickets in one location. And it's especially good for those who are using and collaborating on one email that all of the team get emails into. So that's why it's becoming a lot more popular. Now, alongside all of that and the collaborative functions, which are really nice and Missive, you do get a lot of customization. I've actually never seen this level of customization in the settings pages, but you can really drill down on your appearance in the application, what a certain gestures do, and also a bunch of integrations which will take your workflows to that next level. I actually never got around to fully customizing it in the time, but if you're a team and you really want to drill down on the look and feel of the application, this could be a good investment of your time. Managing your organization is actually fairly simple and Missive too. You have organization functions which allow you to get a good look at what your business looks like when communicating through email. And you can set up a bunch of rules when it comes to access to certain areas of your email as well. Now, there are other abilities like the ability to set a status as well, which gives you an indicator and your team an indicator how and where you're spending your time as well. Analytics also give you a breakdown of how you and your team are spending and sending all of your emails and time. And this is really interesting, especially when you've got a group perspective on email. For those who are interested in the more artificial intelligence side, there is an open AI integration which allows you to connect a key. We've done a video on this more recently, which dives into how it works and a little bit more about how Missive integrates with OpenAI. But it does give you the ability to use credits with OpenAI and not necessarily jump on a plan that forces you into additional pricing. You can have a pay-as-you-go pricing with the artificial intelligence. So Missive itself is a very fast functional application. You're really going to get the most benefits on the more productive pricing, which is $18 a month, which is pretty steep. But if you and your team are looking for a collaborative email experience, this could be the one for you. Now, as a solo user in the past, whilst it works really well in performance and does a good job, it's probably not necessarily worth that much in terms of the pricing. It works well and is functional, but if you don't spend above 3 hours on email, then I wouldn't recommend the likes of Missive or Superhuman because the pricing is very steep for that. Unless you're somebody that just wants a beautiful email experience. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed today's feature. As I said, if Missive isn't for you, or you've got some question marks after this video, then you can check out all of the tools we've just finished a piece on email clients that dig into some of the best ones out there, as well as we got loads of email clients on Toolfinder. So thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this feature, and I'll see you again in a future video. Cheerio.